greatest video in the history of videos.
Yeah, just great.
Kelly, which one's your favorite?
I don't know which is which.
Oh, well, that one's Brian. I like him the best.
Oh, no, maybe Mark. He's cuter.
No, Brian.
I think Ringo's the cutest.
God, I was into Color Me Bad before anyone even heard of them.
Yeah, you and 10,000 other people.
Are you getting that concert on pay-per-view tomorrow night?
Mm. Oh, even better. Let's go down to Whiskey and sit in the audience.
Donna, those things are by invitation only.
But they're giving away free passes on the radio.
Donna, that is definitely a long shot.
Come on, you got skydiving lessons on the radio.
Don't remind me.
So, somebody must know someone.
Look, it's no biggie. Since you like him so much, I'll call down to the club and ask him to come us.
You can go some free?
Yeah, right.
I'm a DJ. They rub my back, I rub theirs.
David, please, I'm trying to eat.
Crazy machine won't take more money.
Here, try it crisper.
You're welcome.
Hello.
Oh, I'm sorry. I guess you're not the money lady, huh?
No, I don't think so. I'm Kelly Taylor.
It's nice to meet you, Kelly. I'm Brian Abrams. Thanks a lot.
Oh my God.
Is everything okay?
Yeah, everything's fine.
You know, we have people to do things for you.
Where's my runner? You know, I'm gonna can his butt.
Hey, really, you know, I like to get my own soda once in a while.
Oh, it's all right?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, thanks. Hey, I was thinking you might like a pass. You can come check out the show later on.
Oh, no, I couldn't really.
Aw, oh, come on.
Well, I have 3 friends. Could I get 4?
Okay, you tied me into it. Come on. I'll get you the meals you need.
You know what?
We have 3 friends, too.
Do you?
Yeah.
Really?
You know, seeing you here reminds me of the time we met Bon Jovi. Yeah, we know what it's like to be fans.
Oh, I'm not really that big of a fan.
Well, thanks a lot.
No. I mean, I think you guys are great. Really.
Yeah.
I mean it. I'm not some, like, totally weird groupie fan, you know? The kind who, I don't know.
The kind who sneaks into hotels, maybe?
Exactly. So, what's it like to have fans?
Honestly? I love it, personally, but I don't know what you think.
It's a Mary. Yeah. Well, I mean, don't get me wrong, because, you know, we definitely love meeting our fans. It's just when a large crowd of people come at you at one time, you know, it can get kind of confusing.
But we're not complaining or anything. I mean, that's what we've always wanted, so...
Sometimes it's just easier to stay up here, you know?
Yeah, what he said.
So is it true what they said? You guys can't even go to a mall anymore without getting mobbed?
Sad, but true.
Well, don't worry. I am personally sick of malls.
Really? I kind of miss it.